This is the self-myofascial release for your trapezius muscles, otherwise known as your traps. What you'll do, you'll take a massage tool such as a spiky ball, and lying on your back, you're going to place these under your traps, and specifically, most likely, your upper traps. Then you can go into a glute bridge, lift your arms over your head, and you're simply going to move around so that ball is going to really centered around the fascia that covers those upper traps. It can help to often move your neck side to side, trying to make sure you keep a neutral spine throughout, and simply kind of work around, find where there's any kind of restrictions, and this release is going to help with not only your cervical spine movement, but also your scapula as well.